You know, and it's actually the thing that I pass on to others. It was from a guy in the States who nobody here would have heard of, but I was very young and I said, I've been trying to learn that song of yours. And he said, well, there's your first problem. Stop trying to learn it. What you're trying to do is create a habit. And I think that's the reality of playing the guitar. Practice in front of the television or while you're doing anything else. But don't make the focus of the guitar, because you're trying to make it like walking or breathing. You don't think about those things. So create the habit, stop trying to learn.